much for coming, everybody. So good to see every concert a little bit more people. Maybe in a year it will be full. What do you think?
Yes.
It's free after all. Yeah? And I just wanted to say it's great to open the season with an arrangement of the piece that was written originally for cello, which is my instrument. And a former student of mine arranged it for string orchestra. And this is the premiere of this piece. It's usually played only with cello and piano. We will continue the program with kind of what I like to call a dream come true. When we started this organization in 2018, I had a dream. And the dream was to have a music house here in Baltimore, in the east side of the city, where we really need to help, not just to help by playing music, teaching, but by actually fully moving to that area and integrating with the community. So the kids, the parents can see the musicians there in a coffee place, in a restaurant, walking outside, rehearsing in the house. That was a dream. Everybody thought, still think I'm crazy, but we are able to start it. And since September, we have a quartet. Eventually, it will be the whole orchestra. But now we have a quartet in residence that lives in East Baltimore in one house. They still manage to talk to each other and to play to each other. They've been playing once a week in a different community place, food shelter, veteran place, prison, hospital, you name it. Once a week with their performance, and twice a week they teach in two different public schools. And they're really making a mark in the community. Everybody loves them as much as we do. Their program is for a whole year. The rent is free for them, and they even get a stipend every month to do that. And they get the punishment of working with me once a week. But I love it, and they're wonderful. And I want to hand the mic to Maria to say a few words and then to play for you for the first time. That's their official evening debut in Baltimore.
Hi everyone, I am Amelia, and with me I have Tim, Quan, and Derek, and we are super honored to be the first recipients of the Mount Vernon Virtuosi String Quartet Fellowship. So as Amit said, we play in different venues once a week around Baltimore, we teach in the schools together, and we rehearse together every day. And so some quartets, some famous quartets, when they go on tour, they request separate hotels. So if that tells you anything about what chamber music can be like. But all jokes aside, it's been really wonderful to get to have this opportunity and to live together and to get to know each other in that way and see how that can help our musical journey together. So we will be playing Strum by Jessie Montgomery. She is a African-American female composer. She is still living, and I will let you assume from the name what Strum might mean, because about to find out. So thank you again. Thank you to Amit. And it's not a nightmare to work with him every week. We're very lucky. So thank you again for coming. And this is Strum.
Thank you. Thank you.